two families compete to name the most popular responses to a survey of some simple questions. The answers are locked into our game board, and every point is worth 50 rand. In round 3 and 4, the points are doubled and then tripled in round 5. The family with the most points at the end of round 5 play for a jackpot of 75,000 rand. South Africa, it's time to play Family Feud. Give it up for Steve Harvey.
How y'all doing? Thank y'all very much. I appreciate it, everybody. Well, welcome to Family Feud, South Africa, baby. I'm your man, Steve Harvey. We've been out on the streets and we've been asking you for some answers to some really, really simple questions. Problem is, not so simple when you get on TV and your name go up in lights and you're under pressure. All you got to do is match these questions to the answers that's locked in on the board up here, and your family could walk out of here with some serious money. Yeah. Now, normally we just have regular families, but today is a special day. Today is our celebrity edition of Family Feud South Africa. If you haven't seen them, you have heard them. You know who they are. They wake you up in the morning. They drive you home at night. They're all over the place. That's radio, man. All right, everybody from 947, it's the afternoon drive team right there. They're playing against the team from Kaya FM right there. Everybody's here trying to win themselves some cash, and somebody's gonna have a chance to play for their favorite charity for the grand jackpot prize, 75,000 rand. So we got everybody here. We're gonna have a lot of fun today. Let's get it on. Let's play Feud. Give me David. Give me DJ Fresh. Dave, how you doing, man?
Good, Steve. Nice to meet you.
I haven't met you. What's your position there, sir?
I'm the co-host of the morning show at Kaya FM.
Co-host of the morning show.
That's it.
Wonderful, man. Fresh.
Hey there,
this
brother.
Is my man. I know him.
How you doing?
That's good, baby.
Good.
Well, this ought to be good. Afternoon against mornings.
Ooh.
It's gonna be a good one. All right, fellas, let's go. One hand on the desk, one behind your back. If you think you know the answer, hit the button. We've surveyed 100 people. Top 8 answers on the board. Name something that rises the hotter it gets.
A penis.
The male extremity, Willie.
Are we playing? We're playing. We're playing.
Let's go play. Let's go. Well, Fresh, hey, man, introduce everybody.
This is Mansui. She's my co-host.
Yes.
This is Shannon. He's the pretty boy at the radio station.
Yeah, I met him.
Yes, you did. That's Lerato. She's our newsreader. And Buhle is our sportscaster. So, yeah.
All right, good. So, Fresh, tell us, man, what charity are you playing for today?
We are playing for a charity Lerato and her husband actually adopted. It's the Lambano home for what women and vulnerable children. So, yeah.
That's good. That's good. That's a good cause right there. Somebody's going to win it today. What's up? How you been? What's up, girl?
Good.
See, I've actually been on this show before.
Yeah.
So, I've actually met all of them before. So, I know them. All right, name something that rises the hotter it gets.
Bread.
Bread.
Yeah.
Pretty boy, what's happening, man?
Hey, Mr. Harvey.
Yeah, I remember you from last time. We had a nice conversation.
Yeah, you sure? The mustache is still looking so fresh, man.
Yeah, yeah, it's got to, huh? It's called Just For Men.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Harvey.
All right, Russell Whitty. Shannon, my man, you single?
Oh, wow, that's a complicated question, isn't it?
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, my bad, I'm sorry. Okay, so you don't say nothing. You don't say
yeah,
nothing.
Yeah, it depends who's watching, to be honest.
This is a guy. Let me tell you what, don't say anything. Matter of fact, I'm going to take the question back and just explain it to the audience. When you ask a person who has a status about himself, celebrity status, and you ask him, is he single, he wants to say yes, but he's seeing someone. But he's probably looking at someone else.
What? Me?
It's a very complicated thing. Did you see the way he grabbed his ear? He didn't know what to do. The same thing when your mama used to ask you something. Who broke the bowl?
Complicated.
So, yeah, you would just let that go. Don't worry about it, Shannon. Yeah. Name something that rises the hotter it gets.
Air, Steve.
Air. Yeah.
Scientific, eh?
Yeah.
Nice, here we go. It's the only thing that rises, I guess. How is that there?
Now, let me tell you something about this game. You can give a good answer and it not be on the board.
Ooh.
Because we asked 100 people. You don't know who these 100 people were.
Damn it.
Obviously, the 100 people knew nothing about science. Lerato.
Yes.
Good. How are you?
I'm well, thanks. How are you, Uncle Steve?
Good, good, good. So tell me a little bit about this foundation you and your husband.
So Lambana Sanctuary is an orphanage. So we've got 28 kids who were left abandoned by their parents. We also have a hospice where kids come for end-of-life care. So it's a medical step-down facility.
Really? That's pretty good. That's good work. Congratulations.
Thank you, Uncle Steve.
All right, let's go. Name something that rises the hotter it gets.
The sun.
The sun.
Yes.
My man, you're the sportscaster on the show.
I am, Uncle Steve.
The soccer. Who are the Chiefs?
The Chiefs? The Kaiser Chiefs.
Yeah.
It's one of the biggest teams in the country. Yeah. They're known as Kaiser Chiefs.
In the South Africa.
In South Africa. Yeah.
Been paying attention. See, I've been paying attention, you know. I've said the wrong stuff a lot of times. So it's been, I'm learning now. All right, let's go. Name something that rises the hotter it gets.
The temperature.
The temperature. Hey. Try not to look sad. Fresh, name something that rises the hotter it gets.
The thermostat.
The thermostat. Only one strike, darling. Name something that rises the hotter it gets.
I'm gonna take a chance and stick to food and say souffle.
Souffle.
We'll take anything right now.
Baby, I've been here. I ain't been here that long. We didn't discuss food a lot on this show. I've not heard one African say souffle. Okay, so souffle. Yeah, okay. All right. For all you rich people out there, let's have some souffle. All right, we got two strikes. Kaya FM can steal. Shannon, name something that rises the hotter it gets.
I want to stick with the science. A hot air balloon.
A hot air balloon. All right, family, here's your chance. Name something that rises, the hotter it gets.
Here we go with steam.
They're gonna go with steam. Boom. Let's look at the remaining answers. Number 7. Four. Well, we got a game, folks. Kaya FM got 78. 94-7 not on the board right now, but don't go away. We'll be back. We're playing Celebrity Family Feud. We're doing radio, man, in South Africa. Let's go. Welcome back to Family Feud, our very special celebrity edition. We got the radio gangs playing against each other. I got Kaya FM, got 78. I got 94.7 not on the board. Give me... Chicago... Kumoso. Give me Kumoso and give me Munchu. Girl, Lord have mercy. I don't know what. Okay, help me out. What is it?
Kumoso.
Kumoso.
Yeah, but don't make it seem like you're taking something nasty out.
Okay. Oh, keep it sexy.
Basically.
Okay.
Basically.
Kumoso.
Yeah.
I got it. Don't take me long. If a woman tell me to keep it sexy, I get right there. All right, gorgeous ladies, let's go. We've got the top 7 answers on the board. Name something dogs do that you wouldn't do.
Lick my butt.
Lick my butt.
I was thinking wag their tails.
Wag your tail. Wag your tail. Pass or play?
Definitely play.
They're gonna play. Let's go. Name something dogs do that you wouldn't do, lick themselves. I would. Steve, what are you doing? What do you think I'm doing? Steve, we got a show to do. Tell him I quit. All right, man. This is going to be good. Dave, introduce everybody.
So, Kumoto is the co-host of the afternoon show on Kai FM. And Bali over here is my newsreader on the morning show, but she is also an essential ingredient of the Friday show presented by the man on the end. I'll get to him. Tabiso is my co-host on The Breakfast Show on Kaya. She's married to a bloke over there at the other side.
Boy, boy, this Family Feud for real.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep. That's fresh as white. Yeah. Hey, Fresh, this could get real ugly, man.
And at the end over there, the biggest, most popular comedian in South Africa, Skumba, easily.
So, Dave, so what's the charity we're playing for today?
We're playing for a school for autism. It's called the Mahata School. It's in Soweto. It's an important cause. I have an autistic son. And it's Bali is the queen of Soweto, so we wanted to go for something in Soweto.
Okay, great. Very good. Thank you very much. Mbali?
Yes, Mr. Harvey.
The Queen of Soweto.
Well, they didn't give me the title when I entered the pageant, but I think they made a mistake. But yes, I am the official Queen of Soweto. And it's,
yeah. Well,
it's all right.
Well, if I'd have been hosting the pageant, you might have won.
Yeah.
Well, I don't give a damn. I say the wrong name in a minute. My wife today is actually going to Soweto today.
Oh, lovely.
She's going to take a little private tour of all the Bishop Desmond Tutu's place and all the stuff over there and Nelson Mandela's. So she's going there. She's walking around town having a good time. I'm working.
But you're working with us, so.
You better know it. All right, let's play. Name something dogs do that you wouldn't do.
Bark.
Bark. Bark. Yes. So, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
How long have you all been married?
17 years.
17 years. How bad do you want to beat Fresh today?
So badly.
So badly. Let me ask you something. Is this gonna be bragging rights?
I decided I actually want it written on my coffin, and I've asked God that I die before him, and it's written on my coffin. I beat him at Family Feud.
Damn. Okay, well, let's find out. Name something dogs do that you wouldn't do.
Run after cars?
Run after cars. Let's play the game, man. Name something dogs do you wouldn't do.
Sleep all day.
Sleep all day. All right, David, name something dogs do that you wouldn't do.
I wouldn't eat dog food.
I wouldn't eat dog food. Family, here we go. Fresh, give me something dogs do that you wouldn't do.
Eat my own doo-doo.
Eat my own poo. Number 7.
Eat dogs.
Number 5. Number 3. No, I like that. I like that. I like that. I'm finna go back here right now, matter of fact, yeah. Number 2. That was round 2, everybody. We got a game now. Kaya FM got 78. 94-7 on the board with 41. We're playing Feud now, man. Let's go. Don't go away, because after the break, family's gonna be playing for double the points. Welcome back to Family Feud, everybody. We got a good game now. Kaya FM, 78 points. 94-7, 41 points. Give me Mbali, give me Shannon.
Yes!
Yeah. I love you, love you. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry I have to beat you now, but afterwards we can reconvene. You know,
good luck, Shannon.
Woo! All right now. Well, let's see. This round of points are double, everybody. We've got top 7 answers on the board. Name a body part that people don't wash properly.
Armpits.
The armpits.
Butthole.
The butthole, just Pass the plate.
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play.
Next one.
Well, name a body part that people don't wash properly.
Pubes.
Is this an African term?
Welcome to Africa, Mr. Harvey.
Yes. I am here.
Yes, sir. Everyone is on the rush.
I am learning a lot, folks.
Just call it the ta-ta-ta. Ta-ta-ta.
Yeah. I know what that is. Yeah. All right, here we go. This is gonna be trouble. Name a body part that people don't wash properly.
Ears.
The ears. David, name a body part that people don't wash properly.
Their toes.
Their toes. Their toes.
Not too bad.
Name a body part that people don't wash properly.
Their mouth.
Their damn mouth. Mbali, we have no strikes. Name a body part that people don't wash properly.
Hair, wig.
We only got one strike. Name a body part that people don't wash properly.
Nose.
Their nose. All right, we got two strikes. 947, you could steal. My man. Two strikes, 947 can steal. Name a body part that people don't wash properly.
Their back.
Their back. This could clear the board. Get back! Well, that was round three, everybody. Kaya FM 266, 947 got 41. Don't go away. After the break, we're gonna play double the points. The Family Feud, everybody. Boy, we got a game now. Kaya FM 266, 947 got 41. Mm. Give it to me, sir. Give me LeBron. Mm. Oh, I see we got the battle of the high heel shoes going on. Twinkle, twinkle, fluffy, fluffy. All right, ladies, in this round, point values are double. Surveyed 100 people, top 5 answers on the board. Name something specific that married couples get tired of after 20 years of marriage.
Sex.
They're gonna play.
Don't do it,
real fresh. At least she didn't say that.
And it's only been 17 years. So.
Oh, okay. So you got three more. Boule.
Boule.
Huh?
Boule.
Boule?
That's right.
Boule. Boule.
Yeah.
Name something specific married couples get tired of after 20 years of marriage.
Talking.
Talking. Fresh.
Yes, sir.
We need to really be careful. She's here. Take your time.
I will take
Name
my time.
Something specific married couples get tired of after 20 years of marriage.
The kids?
Yes. I'm sick of all my kids. Sick of every last one of them. All seven of them getting on my damn nerves. Oh, they're grown. And they all live on their own. They come back. And then they have children and they come back with other people. And those other people, those little grandkids, they want money too.
And they break stuff.
Oh, and they break stuff. At Papa's house that has expensive stuff.
Yeah.
Papa broke your ashtray. Tired of the kids. We got two strikes. We have got to be careful now. You cannot let Kaya get any bigger of a lead. Because I can tell they're gonna be talking a lot of trash on the radio.
And in my house.
Oh. What'd you say, Fresh? Damn the radio, my house. All right, darling, we got two strikes. We gotta be careful. Name something specific married couples get tired of after 20 years of marriage.
Each other.
Yes. They get tired of each other. We are still alive. Bragging rights still in the air. Two strikes, he's single. He knows nothing about marriage. Shannon.
Oh, dude, I don't answer this.
I'm asking. Name something specific married couples get tired of after 20 years of marriage.
Say fighting. That's a good answer.
Fighting.
My parents are married. They fight all the time. They're tired.
He said, my parents are married. They fight all the time. We at 947 are fighting back. We've got two strikes. Bragging rights is still up in the air. It's getting tense. Lerato. How long you been married?
3 years.
Oh. Oh, y'all ain't even tired of each other
no.
yet.
Nope.
Y'all don't fight all the time?
Nope.
Number one is none of my business, so let's just keep moving. Name something specific married couples get tired of after 20 years of marriage. Two strikes, we really need this. Kaya FM can steal.
Cleaning or tidying up after their partner.
Cleaning or tidying up after their partner. Oh. Let's go. Name something specific married couples get tired of after 20 years of marriage.
I'm worried about my answer, so I apologize to my in-laws, the in-laws.
Yes!
I got the apology. Chuck
Jackson!
The in-laws! So listen up. This is the last round. And everybody up here, there's everything to play for. Right now, Kaya FM, 266, 947, 207. Now, it don't get too much closer than that, folks. So listen up. Remember, whoever has the most points at the end of the round goes on to play Fast Money, has a chance of winning a jackpot of 75,000 Rand for their favorite charity. Let's get it on. Give me Skumba.
Yeah!
Give me who's that?
Player.
Steve getting good with these names, boy. I'm proud of myself. I really am. Yeah. I'm getting there. Here we go. In this round, point values are triple. Surveyed 100 people. Top five answers on the board. Here we go, fellas. Name something that could go missing from your house if your shady cousin stopped by.
Your cell phone.
Your cell phone. Mm. Chumba.
The remote control.
Your remote control. Damn. Who steals a remote control?
My cousins.
Pass a play.
You can play.
You go play. Nine, four, seven, this is it. This will determine the winner of the game. Let's get it on. Name something that could go missing from your house if your shady cousin stopped by.
Your cash, your money.
Your cash, your money. Mansuit.
Perfect.
Come on, boy. Fresh, you see me? Boy, I'm finna get out. I'm becoming more and more Africanized. You know what I'm saying? I'm fitting in a little bit better now. I'm understanding a couple things. Still a lot, don't know. Name something that could go missing from your house if your shady cousin stopped by.
Jewelry.
Jewelry! No. Yeah, he ain't shading me. Shannon, you did good on that last one, man. Only one strike. This is gonna determine who wins the game. Not this one, but this is the round. So, Shannon, name something that could go missing from your house if your shady cousin stopped by.
Your woman.
Your woman. All right, guys, we got it down to two strikes. If it's there, we continue playing. If it's not there, Kaya FM can steal and win the game. Name something that could go missing from your house if your shady cousin stopped by.
My clothes.
Your clothes. Name something that could go missing from your house if your shady cousin stopped by.
Alcohol.
They up in there drinking the alcohol. Kaya FM, listen to this. If it's there, your family steals, your family wins the game. But if it's not there, 947 wins the game. Name something that could go missing from your house if your shady cousin stopped by.
We'll go with shoes.
Shoes! This is for bragging rights. Shoes! Boy. Number five. Number four. Boy, can I tell you something, Kaya Elfield? Y'all played one heck of a game. You still made, though, some fantastic money for your favorite charity because you're walking away, because of your points, you're walking away with 13,300 rand. And normally a family wins $10,000 10,000 rand worth of chicken for the whole year. But since y'all don't live together, KFC is generously donating another 10,000 rand to your favorite charity. That's a grand total, 23,300 rand.
That's dope. That is dope. That is dope. Thank you, man.
Thank y'all very much. I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all. Thank you, gorgeous. My man. Gonna make some money, boy. Hey! I need two of you. Play Fast Money. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. I got the leader and the co-leader right here. Afternoon Drive, right here on 947, baby. Fresh and Monsweet. Yeah. We'll be right back. Fast Money, 75,000 rand going to their favorite chair. Welcome back to the Feud, everybody. The 947 radio station won the game. And now it's time to play. All right, Fresh, this is how Fast Money works. You got Monsweet back off stage. She can't see or hear your answers. I'm gonna ask you five questions in 20 seconds.
Okay.
You can't think of something, you just say pass.
All right.
We have enough time, I'll get back to it.
Cool.
If you and Monsweet together come up with 200 points, tell everybody what you're gonna win for your favorite charity.
75,000 rand.
75,000. Woo!
Good.
Yeah. All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name the worst thing about having the flu.
Running nose.
A good hiding spot for money.
A mattress.
A word that starts with some.
Sometimes.
A popular tourist spot in Cape Town.
Table Mountain.
Something you can soak.
A cloth.
Come on, let's go, Fresh. All right, bud, let's see what we got. I said, name the worst thing about having the flu. You said, runny nose. Survey said. Yeah. A good hiding spot for money. You said, the mattress. Survey said. Yeah. A word that starts with some. And you said, sometimes. Survey said. A popular tourist spot in Cape Town. You said, Table Mountain. Survey said, wow.
I'm telling you.
Something you can soak. You said, cloth. Survey said,
that's okay. 105 you have way there, buddy.
All right, let's bring out Monsieur. Hello, my true darling. How are you? Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Well, he's your co-host.
Yeah.
So he did exactly what your co-host should do.
What, leave you half of the work?
Exactly. He got 105, you need 95. But it's tough to get 95 in the second position, so you really gotta focus. This is how it's gonna work. I'm gonna ask you the same five questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'm gonna say try again, you give me another answer. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we can give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Okay, cool.
All right, let's remind everybody of DJ Fresh's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please.
Okay.
Clock will start after I read the first question.
Okay.
Name the worst thing about having the flu.
Teary eyes.
A good hiding spot for money.
The fridge.
A word that starts with some.
Somewhere.
A popular tourist spot in Cape Town.
Table Mountain.
Try again.
The Robben Island.
Something you can soak.
Semp.
Semp. All right, let's go. We need 95. Points for 75,000 rand. Name the worst thing about having the flu. You said, teary eyes. Survey said, blocked nose was the number one answer, blocked nose. A good hiding spot for money. You said, the fridge. Survey said, the mattress. I thought it was a good place, fridge.
Perfect. You wouldn't think of looking in the fridge.
No, no. Black people hide their money in the fridge in the States, too, so. A word that starts with some. You said, somewhere. Survey said,
what?
A popular tourist spot in Cape Town. You said, Robben's Island. Now, if that's not points, because I only know two places. Table Mountain and Robben's Island. That's all I know. Exactly. Survey said.
Only four?
Table Mountain was number one. And here's the one that's gonna throw me into some if it's got any points. Something you can soak. You said.
It has to be.
Survey said. Clothes. Clothes was the number one answer. Come on over. But listen, we're gonna triple the points anyway, so you're gonna walk out with a grand total of 41,100 rand for your favorite charity. I'm Steve Harvey, everybody. We'll see you next time. Delicious. Hope y'all had a good time.
Thank you very much. I had a good time.
Hope you had a good time. We're going to talk. I'm going to show you how it works, man. Come on, man. Fresh. Love
so much, brother.
I sure appreciate this, man. So, good job. Congratulations.